Morning.
And a wonderful happy Independence Day greetings to all of you, my colleagues and their family members and the children who have assembled here. It gives me immense pleasure here to be here today, hoisting the flag on the honor of hoisting the flag on the 72nd Independence Day. It's a day to rejoice because it's a day on which the country attained its freedom, and it's also a day on which we must rededicate ourselves to the cause of the nation as well as to the cause of the organization. So the days like this gives us an opportunity to reflect on the past glory, but also as we are rededicating ourselves, reminds us of the duties to the nation and also to the organization. So we have made tremendous progress as a country since independence, as you all know. 1947 looks so long ago. But then as an independent country, it is still a very young nation considering very rich cultural heritage India has of thousands and thousands of years. 72 years is actually a very, very short period in the existence of this country. But as we all know that we have achieved commendable progress in every areas, be it the Indian economy or the science or the information technology field or the banking for that matter, we have achieved tremendous progress. But miles to go before the benefits of all this reaches every Indian. We still have a large amount of population to whom the essential services and the progress of this economy has still not reached. So as State Bank of India, we have always been in the forefront of ensuring that the development achieved by the country reaches every single Indian till the last mile. That is how we have 22,000 plus branches. As we all know, we are a country which has a unity in diversity. To prove that, of course, we did a mega merger of all of our associates last year, with which we have become a huge organization spreading across the entire country and then reaching almost 43 crore Indians, which is almost half of the population which can bank, which is a huge proud achievement for us. But as I said, on days like this, we must remember a large portion of this is still awaiting for the benefits to reach them. So as our new mission, vision, values say, that we would like to be the bank of choice for a transforming India. So I would like that particular message to be the theme of today's Independence Day celebrations, that we shall rededicate ourselves in the cause of making State Bank of India the bank of choice for a transforming India. Best wishes, and once again, happy Independence Day greetings to all of you. Thank you.